Imagine how we can help patients who lost their limb to regain their sense of touch. Imagine how we can help robots to learn to work safely with humans. The answer is artificial electronic skin. Our human body is not linear, it's curved and constantly moving. So the biggest challenge is to make electronic materials that are stretchable to be able to conform with the movement of humans' body, much like when our finger moves, our skin also moves with it. Here, we design molecules that can slide past each other to accommodate strain. Alternatively, we design molecules that can turn from the coiled conformation into straight lines upon strain. Even better, we also have molecules that can even self-heal or be biodegradable. So now we can not only make our electronics to be able to help patients with prosthesis to regain sense of touch, help robots to learn to be smarter, but also we start to find applications of these new electronic materials in wearable electronics and neural implants.